Is it true you do all your own stunts?
I do my stunts. I know that much. I've been trained properly and physically in all sorts of stunts, in cop stunts, in, let me show you. For instance, if I get somebody around the neck like this, excuse me, I'm sorry.
All right.
Yeah, well, that's just a few. You'll see the sabotage because I've been trained. It's macho. It's a macho that we have.
That's what
and how did they
to
used
mind.
To say it in the in the kids used to say mucho macho.
Right.
That's how I feel about us.